The run-up was overshadowed by Zika fears and doping controversies, but Rio 2016 turned out to be quite the spectacle. After escaping war and persecution to make their way to the Olympic Games, the first ever refugee team won cheers and hearts across the world. Lightning struck not once, but three times. Usain Bolt became the first athlete to win the Olympic triple-triple. Surely he's the greatest of all time track and field Olympian. There was the odd boo and finger wag, but Russian competitors made the most of their opportunity in Rio after many had called for the team's exclusion over the doping scandal. To the pool, Michael Phelps won his 28th medal and 23rd gold in five Olympics to become the most decorated Olympian of all time. Over his shoulder, rising star Katie Ledecky, at only 19, has five Olympic golds and a silver, not to mention world records aplenty. They said yes, a plethora of diamond rings made Rio 2016 the Olympics of marriage proposals. Despite wobbling on the balance beam, American Simone Biles leapt to glory, winning four golds and a bronze. The agony of defeat. Armenian weightlifter Andranik Karapetyan and French gymnast Samir Ait Said suffered horrific injuries during competition. Rugby Sevens provided plenty of thrills in its Olympic debut when Australia's women's team and Fiji's men's team ran roughshod over the competition to win gold. With her fifth Olympic gold in sight, Serena Williams gave us one of Rio's biggest shocks, losing to Ukraine's Elina Svitolina, a player she had never lost to before. One thing's for sure, Tokyo 2020 is gonna have a lot to live up to.